I met this 6-year-old child with this blank, pale, emotionless face and the blackest eyes. The devil's eyes.